Line 4 is on nil.
Subway today. Today is January 7th, and well, Happy New Year to everybody. So I'm taking a subway today. So I just want to show you what is the subway look like here in Toronto. As you can see, guys, it's nobody around. This is how I take the subway every single morning if I go to work.
Doors will open on the left.
Anyway, guys, this is the subway. Every day I take the subway if I go to downtown.
Please stand clear of the doors.
So, welcome and Happy New Year.
Please stand clear of the doors.
Guys, anyway, the subway, even though nobody's going out, the door will be automatically open. So, as you can see, this is how I take the subway every day. This is the subway where you go. Over there. Okay. So anyway, guys, welcome to my channel. This is Mark Sibol, Buhay OFW. Thank you guys for watching, and all my subscribers around the world, thank you, and I hope you like my video. Welcome to my channel.
Line 4
to Sheppard. Please stand clear of the doors. As you can see,
line 4 to Sheppard.
going down. Going to a northbound. Waiting for this train here. Nobody around here, guys. Not many people around. The red one. That's where we are. The one that light is flashing, that's where we're going.
Arriving at North York Center. North York Center.
For the year train. All the destination of the train.
Please gather all your belongings and be prepared to leave the train. Once again, this station will be the last stop for this train. On arrival, we will be going out of service and all passengers will be required to leave the train. Please gather your belongings and be prepared. Thank you.
This is the last stop for the train. That's what you have to pick up all your belongings before you leave to the train. This is how we travel every day, guys. If I go downtown, and this is the easy way to go downtown because it's too much traffic. Going to the bus now. From the train to the bus. So you can pick up your transfer here, guys. Transfer ticket. Now it's 1:21 a.m. Exit for Yonge Street. We're going to the north side. Another escalator going up. It's about 50 feet underground to this train, guys. Now we have to wait the buses here.